that kid you said you taught a lesson, forced neglecting, more depressing. Every walk to school was tension, second guessing, force venting him to talk in any sentence more, so we would leave a lesson just so we could seek detention. He was letting all prevention fade away without a mention, so neglected any help to seek them out the very second. You would beat and even question what he did to feel your tension. You were tarring, beating senseless, so here's them looking at you. He became depressed, take the stress, all his friends had left him vexed, in the fear they would get it next unless they had turned their backs and left him alone. A scarred soul, now known as a known, it was out of control. His parents prone to substance abuse, he had nothing else to lose, so confused. Now what does he do? The hate consumed him and swallowed him whole. He lost his soul, dropped his goals all alone. Here's the looking at you. Reckless actions became a common trait. It's all a day from constant drink, he constant hate, he lost his ways. Locked himself away for days in the hope that things would change. Never know what he contained, he was cold but seek the flame. Stayed away from what contained, positivity was slain. He was in a darker place, trying to seek a part of fate. Part of fate was in his soul, never controlled, set in stone forever, now alone. Here's the looking at you. Known any love like this before, see it more than just a beauty, he believed that she would form. From the past she was torn, furthermore he changed her course. Took her in, made her warm, gave her every clothing warm. Changed her life, gave her more, made her right, laced the floor with roses as she walked. The more he did for her, the more she paused. Then she thought she'd go and abuse all the love he gave to her, and it's true. Here's the looking at you. Every other night he loved a different guy. When she cried by her side, he recites, it'll be alright. Still she lies through the skin of her teeth, but unknown to her he knew she'd be, and it was nothing but grief. And he believed that he could fix the damaged soul, but damned himself and lost control. The irony he felt alone, never known any love as a youth, and now was doubled in tune. And as we knew, here's the looking at you. So the day had come, she decided they were done. She had run and left him stunned, on his own without a son. Well, of course, it was still in the womb, and living in gloom is true. She was thinking to lose, in theory it was easy to do, but then facing the truth is something she could not do. He was left in a loop, and left for my new, left guessing to choose. So, here's the looking at you. Actions left him asking what had happened. He was trapped in this contraption, taking all his hopes and passion, meaningless and trapped and factored into all the capture, masking happiness and lasting, blasting anything to cast him. He had turned into a savage, lavish up the fact he bats, slaps and walks up all the ladders. Is a game of snakes and adders. After everything that matters is the factor in a turbulent disaster. So here's the looking at you. Every best intention ripped away, flip the page, read the story of a broken man who only lived to break, lived in shame, putting other people first in such a morbid evil earth. Cursed upon his date of birth to make it worse. He gets sued now, left up in the hearse. Less deserved, he left his earth without the love it hurts to know a bird. No concern from the ones that abused. If this is relevant truth, this due. Here's the looking at you.
Ferny Mac.